yechungden de pa yawa shige to wala chaza lo chodo yabzo chewa nama tumba chumden de dijin che bonra chumba yan da bondo besan geri padan chodo tamba yawra chewa yedin genba ki vudu ve kalo ki wala lame wala lame tumba tunge chumden de pa yawa shige to wala chaza lo chodo yabzo chewa nama tumba chumden de
And the nature of the environment very peaceful and very pure, clean, but human being desire to destroy the nature of the world. That desire to stop is in difficulty for need more time, more education, improving in the physical way, you have to improve, develop in a mental way. So the spiritual practice and also the material world, both together have to be. People are running under the control of desire, under the control of work of the material. So the material itself cannot bring any peace. You need the material and the spiritual practice both. Like one foot is not enough to walk comfortably. You need both. So similarly, material improvement and spiritual improvement need both together. Like fly, the bird in the space. One wing is not enough to fly. So you need both wings. So your material way, you have to learn how to improve without harming others. And the spiritual way, you just improve how to change yourself. Everyone get that kind of understanding or that kind of education, then we can change the world.
Jikten yang be galkap hamjadu, min na chuk na sasir tembatam, mautu mugu gu bakun zisi, sirin na me dike dambar shawas. In the world, the open world, Yalkam Thanja, all the open world, Nina Chuna Sazi Thempa Thanja, don't have any problems, not illness for human beings, animal beings, and don't have any hurricanes, and snowstorm, and hailstorm, and they don't have any war, killing each other. Then maybe near the old and then have the long life and free from suffering.
Thank you,
thank you.
Yeah, thank you.
Mm, yeah. Very beautiful. You look so beautiful, the trees.
Oh yeah. Good.